Yes, students will go with the numerical, which is a graphical numerical, which is based on the acceleration. Okay, so we will go with the first numerical and then we will go with the next second one, which is also based on the acceleration. So here the question is, a particle starts from rest at t equal to 0 and moves in a straight line as shown below in figure. Find the velocity of the particle at time t equal to 3 seconds. Now if we go through this, we are having an acceleration time graph. Now if we go through the acceleration, we know the change in the velocity, dv by dt, that we can call change in the velocity with respect to time. So here this area is going to a, this is a rectangle one. If we calculate the area, what we are going to have, a into time will give the velocity, change in velocity or velocity. Okay, so on the basis of that, we are going to have this question, and it is sometimes asked in some competitive examinations like JEE and all this, NEET. So here we are having this 8, so we can say area of the graph, that is acceleration time graph, which is going to give us the velocity. हमको क्या देने वाला है, वेलोसिटी देने वाला है, एरिया ऑफ द ग्राफ. तो यहां पे देखें कि व्हाट वी आर हैविंग, दिस 8, दिस इज द 8 एंड दिस इज 1. सो वी कैन हैव दिस एक्सीलरेशन इज 8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर एंड द टाइम इज 1, इट इज मूविंग अप टू दिस विद दिस. नाउ हियर व्हाट वी आर हैविंग प्लस, दिस इज द नेगेटिव, सो वी आर टेकिंग दिस -2. And this distance from here to here, that is 3 minus 1. We can take this 3 minus 1 multiplied with this 3 minus 1, which is going to give us the velocity. So if we calculate it here at plus minus 2 into that is 2, so at minus 4, we are getting here 4 meter per second. So the answer is 4 meters per second. This is a question, it may be asked like a objective type question. Some options will be given to you and you have to give the answer. Okay, this way we can go through the numericals in for competitive exam. Now here we are having another question. A horse begins to move with an acceleration of 2 meters per second. A man who is 24 meter behind the bus starts running at 10 meter per second to catch the bus. How much time it will take to catch the bus? Now here we can say time taken. Now if we go with this, the speed is this, so we can multiply it with time, which will give the distance between bus and the man. Okay, now here 24 if divided by time t will give the velocity, initial velocity, and if you multiply it with time, this will give us the ut, means we are using s is equal to ut plus half a t square, that formula we are using here. Here we are having 1/2, a is 2 meter and t square is there, so it is tan t, it is going to be 24t. Okay, now it is t square. So finally what we are having, 20 t square minus 10 t plus 24 into t, which is going to be equals to 0. Now if we go through this, 6 minus t 4 t plus 24 t, which is going to be 0. Now t minus 6 and minus 4, t minus 6. So finally what we are having, t minus 6 or t minus 4, which is equal to 0. There are either it is t 6 seconds or t equals to 4 seconds. This will be the answer. So this way we can go through the questions, we can go through the numericals on the basis of this equation of motion as well as the graphical representation. Okay.